Good morning children, in today's revision we are going to learn question answers. First question, how are muscles useful to us? Answer, muscular system is responsible for the movement of the human body. Second question, define an organ. Answer, tissues join together to make an organ. Third question, what are food grains? Name the nutrients present in our food. Answer, cereals and pulses together are called food grains. Carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, fats and minerals are the nutrients in food. Next, we discuss about the mass the following. Here I given A and B. First one, Jharkhand, and the answer is Ranchi. Second one, Assam, answer is Dispur. Third one, Manipur, and the answer is Imphal. Fourth one, Madhya Pradesh, and the answer is Bhopal. Fifth one, Sikkim, answer is Gangtok. And second section is the following. First one, blue, answer is water bodies. Second one, symbols, answer is used to locate place. Third one, brown, answer is mountains. Fourth one, yellow, answer is desert. Fifth one, political maps, answer is states of a country. Children, you have to learn these question answers and match the followings thoroughly and do practice with spellings.